Hi everyone and welcome to the auction preview for the Timber and Building Supplies auction for Wednesday the 28th of September. Well, as you can see here, we've got plenty of tiles in tomorrow, so come and have a look at those. Modern colours, we've got some greys, blacks, creams, whites, so we'll get a whole lot of those going. A few more later on as well. Again, plenty of F5 pine, everything ranging from 3/6 right up to 6 metres. I mean, realistically going anywhere between $1.40 to $1.80 a metre depending on lengths. So plenty of F5 framing there. As I said, plenty more tiles here, so we've got heaps of tiles to go around. There's probably 2.5 semi-trailer loads tomorrow, so some really good colours. Large tiles, we've got 1200 mil by, I think they're about 600 mil tiles, so they're really good size, great for paving areas. Plenty of stone cladding. We will be trying to clear out this tomorrow, so they'll be going really cheap. A little bit of stack stone there. We've got some of these ones here, which are a pebble, so arranged in whatever configuration you like. Really good looking natural feature walls. Something we haven't had for a while, plenty of primed weatherboards. So all square edge weatherboards. We've got some 3/6 and 4.2 metre length packs and a couple of different sizes, so should be plenty of those to go around. They'll be getting away for the low $1 to the mid $1 mark, so that'll be a good bargain as well. Cypress pickets, we've got more framing and some shorter lengths, even more tiles, bluestone, we've got some sandstone pavers, so these have been going around for that $250, $300 a pallet, so well under half retail pricing, so they're absolute bargains those. A whole range of framing. We've got treated pine, we've got some H2, we've got some MGP10, MGP12 in 9035s, 9045s, plenty of 70 by 35 as well. Treated pine framing, 90 by 45, 140 by 45. So, 90 by 45 getting started around the $1.50 mark. So, absolute bargains there. Plenty of posts in tomorrow, probably more posts than we've had for a long time. And again, around that $4 mark. So, to get started. In a range of lengths, there's some long ones there too, some 4.2s and 4.8s as well, so don't get them in too often. And plenty of your post sizes, so starting at sort of 3s and upwards. So plenty of treated pine to get it started. We'll be starting here tomorrow, and there's just semi-loads of the stuff, so really good offering outside tomorrow. We've got plywood sheets, we've got CD grade plywood in the 18 by 9s. Again, under 10 bucks a sheet, so absolute bargain for a good CD grade. Under floors, under floating floors and all that sort of gear, so fantastic bargains to be had. Once again, the trucks have been rolling in with decking, so plenty of the spotted gum. We've got 135 by 19, we've got 86 by 19. I mean, this spotted gum decking starts around that $2 mark, so plenty to go out and into that sort of mid threes. And even for the thicker decking, we've got some 25 mil and some 32 mil as well, so a whole range of gear. As you can see, the great wall of decking, so there's just tons of it. And again, look at that wharf decking there. So, this gear retails, up towards $15, $16 a metre. So, this would go well under the 10, so around that 8, in the mid 8. So, good 32 mil thick decking, it's fantastic. Coming across the way, we've got, we've had loads of KD hardwood come in, a lot of Vic Ash in all sorts of sizes. We've got everything up to from 900 mil wide bench top sizes. We've got stair tread sizes, framing sizes, all in laminated, 90 by 45s, long, short. So there's a massive range of hardwood tomorrow. Plenty of Vic Ash flooring. Normally in that sort of high $1 marks, so under $2 a metre. You've got beautiful Vic Ash flooring in a feature grade, so it looks fantastic. I'll highlight these ones. We've got toilets tomorrow. It was sold by the pallet, unreserved. Have to go. These toilets pay a fortune. They're a back-to-wall toilet, which can take any in-wall system. It's a universal system you can buy. So give you that resort look. Back-to-wall, don't see the system. So they'll be going unreserved tomorrow. We've got quite a few pallets of those. These bowls, countertop vanity bowls, again, sold by the pallet. So, if you're reselling markets, whatever, they'll go really cheap as well. Okay, we'll just have a quick look down in the rest of the hardwood because there's plenty of it come in. Okay, short lengths in hardwood, long lengths. We've got shower bases going out to clear tomorrow as well. Look at these pallets of bathroom gear. Mixed pallets of bathroom fittings. It's got vanity basins. It's got, I think, some glass shelves. It's got toilet fittings, more toilets. More vanity base, and so these buy the pallet, but they'll be really cheap. Louver doors, we've got a couple of pallets of mixed pallets of louver doors as well. So as you can see across there, hardwood floorings, we've got everything, brush box, tallow wood, black butt, blue gum, a whole range. So it's just been flowing in this week. It's been really busy and a lot of really good stock. Plenty of hardwood again. We've got a couple of mystery boxes here of different vanity bowls. Again, unreserved stock. So, you know, for project builders, all that sort of stuff, you get all the bargains right there. Outdoor screening, unreserved, make an offer, it'll buy the pallet. You get a pallet for what you'd normally pay a whole screen for. So plenty of stock to go around and some really exciting stuff tomorrow. We'll just have a quick look through the home renovators auction, which will be happening at 10, the same time as the timber. You can bounce between all three auctions with carpets. This week in home renovators, again, plenty of stock coming in. They must know it's school holidays. They send on some beautiful freestanding bars. We got lighting, we've got kitchens, we've got mattresses, plenty of bathroom fittings, kitchen gear, toilets, the whole works. We've got stone bars, the terrazzo stone bars heading around that 1200 mark, so you grab bargains on those. Probably more kitchens in this week than we've had for quite some time. In four or five different layouts, plenty of those with outdoor furniture. And into the carpets, we've got all sorts of carpets, colours, we've got walls, we've got nylon's got the works. Vinyl, floating floors, absolutely everything. Fake grass, the works. So have a look around. There's plenty to see and plenty to buy. We'll see you all here tomorrow.